Okay, folks, found my first piece of cannonball fragment today. So this is a case shot piece of a cannonball fragment. You can tell because you can look how it shapes like this. And this was a filled canister. So inside here was all kinds of little lead balls, probably 69 caliber or 58 caliber. Maybe, I'm not sure, but... but this blew off of a piece of a, this was a cannonball, blew up right here. So, awesome find. And put it right there in the old pouch and bury my hole and keep looking.